In Simri Bazar of Patana OP Police Station area of Madhubani district, a bike riding criminal shot and killed gold businessman Gauri Thakur and also injured the son. The incident is of Simri Bazar of Bispi Police Station. During this, he was shot in the shop, died while being taken to the hospital, while the son was also unconscious by hitting him with a butt. According to the people, the businessman was about to close the shop by keeping the jewelry in the bag. During this time, the criminal tried to rob the bag. Protest on doing so, the criminal shot Gauri Thakur in the chest and escaped. Police took possession of the body and sent it to the Sadar Hospital for postmortem. Yes, the criminal was wearing a mask.